I think maybe the GOAT has some competition. That was the greatest match I've seen in quite some time.